those who know him, Sunil Thapa is better referred to as Rate Kaila. From his classic Nepali movie Chino, now in his early 60s, the famed actor who prefers to play an antagonist character more than anything else in his movies has already performed in around 300 movies, majority of which is Nepali and the rest Indian, Tamil and Bhojpuri. Yet even at this age, the actor has around a half a dozen new movies all lined up for their premiere along with the responsibility of running a film academy, while working on a biographical book, planning for a directorial debut and dreaming of an Oscar someday. And here is Sunil Thapa's inspiring walk of life.
Hi, namaste. This is Sunil Thapa. I'm an actor and a big namaste to all the viewers. Inspire program herne darshakharulai Sunil Thapa ko namaskar.
Mero naam Rate hoina Jes Babu Jana Sevak Babu.
When I was a student, suddenly I realized that I was a good sportsman, and I started playing football, and I got selected in the school team, and then I started dreaming of being a big football player. And it so happened that in the 7th standard I failed. I had to repeat 7th standard again the next year. It was all thanks to football. And I thought my dad would literally, you know, kill me, because the school he had put me was a very expensive school. I had gotten scholarship, and my dad used to pay only 200 rupees then for my fees. And suddenly when I failed, my dad had to pay 350 rupees. So when I failed, I thought my dad would, you know, chop me off. But fortunately, my dad said, "You good for nothing fellow," and he put me in a good convent school. Then my dad, since he was in the Indian Navy as a Fauji, I got a chance to travel all over wherever he was transferred. So I got the best of education, and unfortunately I could not complete my college. Yo film le garda. To be honest, yadi ma kala garna bhayedeko bhaye aaja ma euta football player hunthe. I was doing photography also along with playing football, because I loved photography. Tara maile ke sikyo bhane, photography as a hobby ekdamai mahango hudo raicha. So I joined Junior Statesman Calcutta magazine, where I was a photojournalist. So I got a chance to cover the Bhutan coronation. And you won't believe it, when I covered the Bhutan coronation, duita photographs mero National Geographic ma aayeko thiyo 1974 ma. So I was very proud ki, oh wow, National Geographic ma mero photo aayo bhanera. So photography gareko bela ma Dev Saab, Dev Anand ji, he saw me and he said, "Sunil, you have a very interesting face. I think I must use you in my movie." Wale yo bhannu ra mero editor le tyo kura sunnu, and my editor said, "Okay Sunil, pack up. I think you'll make a better actor than journalist." And I said, "Okay." And Dev Saab offered me a movie. I did my movie and my journey started there. But fortunately, I was, as I told you in the beginning, Dev Saab said, "You got an interesting face. We must use you." Before he said that, I had already done some modeling. Probably because I was super fit, I looked very handsome then. Not that I don't look handsome now. And teti bela ma, I used to do about 2 hours of training then. And when I started playing professional football, I used to do 6 hours of training, 3 hours in the morning, 3 hours in the evening. So I was very fit. So probably they found my face also unique, you know. And I was offered modeling. You know, my friends used to say, "Chala Murari, hero banne," but I never gave up. And then suddenly, after that 5 years of journey in that movie thing, I started playing football again. So they all said, "Chala Murari, football khelne." Ab jab maile tyo film khelda football pani khele, and suddenly I got an offer for a movie called Ek Duje Ke Liye. Ek Duje Ke Liye was such a big hit that my whole life changed. I said, "Oh Sunil, you are a good actor." Bhanera maile jun comments haru pathe, right from Amitabh sir to Zinat Aman to Ravi Chopra, wahako maile aaj ki awaz bani hindi film khele. And while doing a movie, I got an offer for a Nepali movie called Mashal, which was made by the Sikkim government, and I played the title role. They unfortunately the film Kathmandu ma release huna paina. So Mashal didn't release, and then anyways I carried on with my Bollywood movies, and I was offered a movie, and that movie happens to be my janma, called Chino. I got a call from Vishnu Gopal Sreshtadai saying, I'm Vishnu Gopal Sreshtadai talking and I want you to come down for a movie. And I said, which movie, this and that? He's saying, you come, you like it. I said, okay, because Shiva Sreshtadai has suggested my name. And without thinking, I just came to Kathmandu and my wife was pregnant then. She was 8 months pregnancy, you know. During that movie, my son was born. And you won't believe it, I saw my son 43 days after he was born because I concentrated on my profession. So I'm trying to tell you, Alki, always respect and worship your profession because, okay, now if I had to leave the set of Chino, mere producer or like Aaron, so they'll have to wait because I was playing the main character. So I decided, no, I won't go. I called up my dad. I said, is it okay if I don't come? He said, of course, it's okay. You see, even during the shoot of Chino, I had fractured my finger. So I would go in the morning to the hospital, cut the plaster, go do my shoot. After the shoot, go back to the hospital, put my plaster. And I did that for about 4 or 5 days continuously because, again, if I would sit with that plaster, they wouldn't be able to shoot me and the unit would have to wait. I mean, this was a moment for me where, you know, my friends in the film industry, they almost have said, what a murkha guy, you know. Chora janmeko cha, matlab chaina, matlab na bhako kura hoina. I mean, you see, maile tyaha gaera mero chora lai babysitting, milk feeding, aru ta ke garne hoina.
Yo bhyan bhyan ke gala, ha? Mero chora sudhi raheko cha. Ko sudhi raheko cha? Bhan? Ban 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 ban, chito ban.
Hajur ko chora.
Hajur ko chora hoina. Sano Malik.
Okay, Chino was a grand success. Then I never looked back again. Jab Kathmandu ma aera shooting gardai ho, mala dui char jana le bhanyo bhani mukh chhaderai ki Sunil ta jasto murkha ma chha hamle sansar ma dekhe chhanu. Bollywood jasto thau chhodera tapai Nepal ma aera shooting garne bhanera aise. Well, I'm happy here. My friends called fans, they love me, appreciate me. So I want to be with them and I want to represent Nepal in Oscars. And yesterday, carried on. I was offered again a serial in ZTV Gulagi, Commander serial. They were giving me the title role and they were asking me for 15 days a month. And I said, I can give you only 10 days a month because I have my Nepali shoots. So again, my friends in Kathmandu said, yeah, you're really funny. Tya paisa chha mele. Paisa is not everything in life. Of course, you need money. Without money, you cannot survive. But then when you have little money to survive, I think be happy with that. And that's what I did. I didn't do that serial. So this is how it went on. And I did movies. I think I must have completed more than 20-30 movies in Nepali. I did about 17 to 20 Hindi movies. I did a couple of South Indian movies. I'm a very down-to-earth man. I don't have that airs, you know, big actor, you know, senior actor. Yes, call me a senior actor. Don't call me a star. Love me as an actor. Aba yo mero Everest Film Academy jun cha, yeah, I teach my students be down-to-earth. Don't think by coming in the film industry it makes you a big star. You can act whatever you want, behave however you want. So I'm trying to teach them discipline. Not only discipline, I'm trying to teach them time, the value of time. I'm trying to tell them ki money saved is money earned. About you jabardasti show off karne ko lagi, you buy expensive mobiles, you know. I can't afford still a big mobile. I've got an ordinary mobile. I don't go to 5-star hotels to eat because in ordinary restaurants also I get beautiful food. You see, Angrez ko zamana ko fauji ko chhora ma. Tabe orle ye sochira hola ki maile kino discipline, time ko bare ma yesu khogi rahako chu. Maile khogeko hoina. My dad was a boxer, so he used to bloody give me one punch and I used to go at least 10-15 feet away whenever he used to punch me. So to avoid that punch of his, I realized that it's best to be disciplined. I stopped my masti and all that stuff. School ko bela ma to I was a sportsman, bhagule keti orle aera autograph line chalan hunthyo Bombay ko convent school mo. And keti or masanga aera bolyo ki mero aankha bata aansu aunthyo, lajle, darale. The three things I have not changed in my life, by the way. That's my email ID, my phone number, and my wife. You see? So whenever anyone says, Dai, I called you up and Ajur ko phone lagino, kati number change karina nuncha, and this is the answer I give them. I remember when I was offered ek duje ke liye. So film industry ma Pune Institute bata password bhako kalakar haru, Shakti Kapoor bhayo, Trespachi, Mithun Chakravarti bho, Vijender Ghatke bho, you know, they all were shocked. Are Sunil Thapa le kasari yo chance payo bhane. Destiny. Ma yadi euta cricket match herna nagaeko bhaye Madras ma, fortunately mero bhagya ma lekheko raicha because अब मैले सुरुमै भनेको थिएँ फौजीको छोरा फिल्म लाइनमा हाम्रो कोही पनि थिएनन् तर अब भाग्यले कहाँ कोला लैजान्छ आई बिलिभ अ लट इन डेस्टिनी पाँच दिनको म्याच थियो चार दिनमै सक्यो एक दिन मसँग फाल्तु थियो अनि म गएर एउटा डाइरेक्टरलाई भेटेको थिएँ थ्रु सम रिकमेन्डेसन द मोमेन्ट इज स्वामी वी सेड ओके आई ट्राई टु युज इन सम मुभिज भन्नुभयो म फर्किहालेँ सिक्स डेमा सेभेन्थ डे आई गट अ कल फ्रम हिम सेइङ आई हेभ स्पोकन अबाउट यु टु द प्रोड्युसर गो एन्ड मिट हिम एन्ड द्याट्स हाउ आई ब्याग्ड एक दुजीको लिए She just came on my lap. And by the way, hajurle Mary Company hernubhayo hola. So Mary Company mero lagi, it came on a golden platter, you know. So I believe Amitabh Bachchan sir was offered that role which I played. Then Danny Saab was offered that role which I played, Mary Comco. And they didn't do it, I don't know for what. Pashupati Bhagwan said, La Sunil Thapa Garika. You know, that role was so fantastic. I think I did full justice to the role. And fortunately, being a sportsman, being a boxer myself, And my dad also being a coach, boxing coach. In fact, when I saw this movie, it was not Sunil Thapa. I thought it was Sunil Thapa's dad acting. You know, I did exactly what my dad looked like and what he would do. And unfortunately, sabbhanda dukha lagdo kura mero life ko, I wish my dad was alive to see Mary Com. And I felt horrible. I remember after the movie, I cried by myself without telling anybody. I missed my dad then. And then suddenly now, mero junele Sher Bahadur release bhairego bhayo yo Magu Naisma. Mero euta sathi ek hafta agadi bityo Akhanda Krishna Shrestha bhanera. He was a good family friend of mine. And just see, I was sad that my dad didn't see Mary Com. I was sad that Akhanda, Atendra we call him, he did not see Sher Bahadur. He was very excited about Sher Bahadur and Sade Saab. So these memories which I can never forget in my life. You know. Okay, Nepali film ko kura garda, I enjoyed my journey. I never looked back also, and fortunately, Chino ko bela ma jati technicians oru hunuhunthyo thiyo, matlab aba bhanuna dress man, spot boy, art director ko assistant, light man. Waharu aaja hamro industry ma dherai thulo post ma hunuhuncha. अनि उहाँहरूले जसले पनि एउटा नयाँ नयाँ नेपाली फिल्म बनाउन आउँथ्यो मलाई अफर गर्थ्यो रोल अनि सबभन्दा पहिला उहाँहरूले आएर मलाई रोल सुनाउनुहुन्थ्यो त्यसपछि मेरो हात समातेर उहाँको टाउकोमा लिएर गएर हजुरको आशीर्वाद चाहियो भन्थ्यो अनि मैले आशीर्वाद मैले दिनु होइन आशीर्वाद भगवान्ले दिन्छ मेरो त हजुरको शुभकामना हुन्छ एन्ड आई नेभर आस्क फर मोर मनी पैसाको लागि मैले कहिले पनि डिमान्ड गरेन किनकि उहाँहरूले नै भन्थ्यो ल तपाईँ नै लेख्नुहोस् कति हो उहाँहरूले सानो अमाउन्ट लेख्थ्यो मैले ओके भन्थेँ तर अचम्मको कुरा के हो भने उहाँहरू हिट भइसकेपछि फेरि बिर्सिँदो रहेछ कि सुनिल दाले मलाई हेल्प गरेको थियो भनेर उहाँहरूको खुट्टा चाहिँ हावामा उड्न थाल्थ्यो अनि आई टु लाफ आई सेड ठिक छ परेको बेलामा फेरि आइहाल्छन् भनेर आएको पनि छन् तिनीहरूले मैले फेरि उङ्ली पनि गरिदिने कि ए हिट भएपछि मलाई बिर्सिने अब फेरि तपाईँहरूको यो भएपछि मलाई बोलाउने अब दे अन्डरस्ट्यान्ड इट एन्ड दिस आई सपोज दिस इज द पार्ट एन्ड पार्सल अफ द फिल्म यात्रा बट नाउ डेज फर्चुनेटली द मार्केट हेज रियली गन बिग आई स्टार्टेड गेटिङ बिग मनी आई डिड लट्स अफ हेल्प आई टेक गुड मनी नाउ आई क्यान इट चिकन फर ब्रेकफास्ट अल्सो आई क्यान इट फिस फर लन्च एन्ड मिट गोट्स मिट फर डिनर I'm happy. मैले त्यति याद गरेको थिइनँ कि यु नो राते काइला चिनो रिलिज भयो काठमाडौँमा म त आई टोल्ड यु बिन्दास जहाँ पनि जान्थेँ ए राते भनेर मलाई भन्दाखेरि आई जस्ट रियलाइज कि ओके मेरो नाम चाहिँ यिनीहरूले राते भनिरहेको छ कतिवटाले त मेरो पछाडि लुकेर मेरो डायलग बोल्ने भनिदिने के मलाई यो कुरा मन परेन भनेको थियो तिनीहरूको डायलगहरू आई इन्जोयड इट बट आई नेभर I tell my youngsters also, young actors who become hit, उहाँहरूले मास्क लगाएर पब्लिकमा हिँड्दाखेरि हुन्छ तर पब्लिकको अगाडि तपाईँले आफूलाई लुकायो भने त्यही पब्लिकले त तपाईँलाई हिट बनाउने हो सो So I try to give them this. Don't try to hide yourself. You see, they ask me what is the difference between Bollywood and Nepal industry. As an actor, I find no difference. Camera ko agadi. It's a mindset. You just got to hear the character you're supposed to play, and here everyone says ki ma tyo character ma ghuse. Ma tyo character ma ghusne hoina, tyo character mero ma ghuscha. I make that happen. I did 2 Bhojpuri films. I'm going for the 3rd one on February 9th. And now I'm going for a movie called Border. So I don't speak Bhojpuri language, even though it's got that Hindi transcript and all. There are words which you don't, I've never heard it in my life. But that doesn't give me an excuse ki because you can't speak one. If you want to do the role, you got to do it. So you got to work for it. You got to work hard for it. So that is where my dedication comes, that I just get that script in my mind and I start asking each and every one, whoever is in front of me, whether it's a spot boy or a director sahab or the producer or producer's family. I say, boss, yo shabda le ke bancha ta bhanera ma sochchu tyo. I laaj lagdaina malai. त्यो सोधैमा म सानो हुँदैन, मेरो नाम सुनिल थापा नै रहन्छ, मलाई बुद्धु र मूर्ख भन्दैनन् कसैले. अनि त्यो त्यस्तो, टु बी अनेस्ट, द्याट इज माई नेचर. आई मिन, आई टोल्ड यु कि मेरो लक्ष्य इज हलिउड, ऑस्कर्स, एन्ड आई थिङ्क इभन प्रोबेब्ली इफ आई गेट अ रोल टु टक लाइक अ यङ्की अर यु नो इङ्ग्लिस म्यान अर अ मेट. सो यु इट्स जस्ट हाउ यु यु जस्ट कन्सन्ट्रेट अन इट एन्ड यु गेट इट इन यु. Thank God I don't do caricatures. I hate that. Everyone, you know, used to say Sunil Thapa ali proud cha kinabani struggling days bancha. I don't think I had to struggle, because struggling bhaneko kasto bhane, you go to the producer's office, introduce yourself, and tyo bela ma photographs haru dine chalan thiyo. Maile tyesto kahile pani garena, and my friends thought I was very proud. Vastama ma tyo nagareko karan ke thiyo bhane, ma being a sportsman, maile soche ki if I'm fit for the first 11, I'll play. I wouldn't want to sit in the bench. The same way in the movie, if they think I'm fit for some role, they'll call me because they've seen my movie. Mero yo soch thiyo. Arko euta actor sathi lai Gulshan Grover le gaera chinai diye the. Ek dujikle ko director lai, mero ek dujikle ko director le kina hajurle chaindaina role. Waha le dine ho maile bhanda kheri mal tya pani realize bho ki oh okay. Mero ma tyo ma socheko thiyena ki waha lai role diyo bhane maile paundaina bhanera. But I never asked him also, sir, arko film ma malai role linu hai bhanera. Yeah, he feels he needs me, he takes me. About once I was traveling to Bombay, Delhi, Delhi, Kathmandu. Ek dujekle release bho, tespachi ma jab lift ma thie, euta lungi lagako director sahab hunuhunthyo. Tyo bela ma malai thaha thiyena waha director sahab ho. Ani wale sodhnu bho, you acted in Ek Dujekle as a bad man, right? I said, yes sir. Oh, I'm also a filmmaker, my name is Ravikant Nagaich. I have a role for you. डेलीबाट बम्बे गइरहेको थिएँ म, काठमाडौँ आउनुपर्ने थियो. एन्ड यु वन्ट बिलिभ इट, म दिल्ली टु काठमाडौँको टिकट क्यान्सल गरेर आई बट अ दिल्ली बम्बे टिकट. आई वेन्ट, आई मेट हिम, एन्ड यु सी इभन समन अफर्स यु, द्याट्स वाट आइम ट्राइङ टु से. आई डिन्ट स्ट्रगल. आई वेन्ट, आई मेट हिम, हि आस्क्ड मी ओके वाट इज यो प्राइस. म त्यहाँ पनि त्यो मेरो लागि पहिलोपटक कसैले वाट इज यो प्राइस भन्दाखेरि, वेल सर इट्स भेरी सिम्पल, आई डोन्ट आस्क, यु गिभ, आई टेक भनेर मैले उहाँलाई जवाब दिएको थिएँ. किनभने आफ्टर एक दुईचोटि हि वाज द फर्स्ट म्यान टु अफर मी अ रोल. And I did Sugandh with him, I did Shapath with him, and unfortunately he expired. He was the director who had introduced Jitendra, actor sahab, Jitendra sahab, then Mithun Chakravarti. And by the way, Ek Dujekle ko director le introduced gareko characters haru, actors haru bhaneko Rajnikant, Kamala Hassan, Sridevi, Madhvi. So that director introduced me in Ek Dujekle. So केही न केही त थियो होला मेरोमा जुन उहाँहरूले मलाई सेलेक्ट गर्नुभयो. आई थिङ्क आई कल इट भाग्य. मेरो एक दुईजेकीले रिलिज भयो, आई वाज गिभन पासेस फर द प्रिमियर. तर अनफर्चुनेटली आई डिड नट इन्भाइट माई मम एन्ड ड्याड, एन्ड द्याट वाज भेरी स्याड, बिकज आफ्टर कपल अफ डेज माई ड्याड एन्ड मम अफकोर्स दे वेन्ट एन्जोय इन द हल. त्यही कुरै कुरामा एउटा कुरा याद राख छोरा, तैँले चाहिँ हामीलाई प्रिमियरमा बोलाइनुहोस्, हामी त पुवर मान्छे हो अनि हामी के कसरी आउने तपाईँको उसमा भनेर भन्नुभएको थियो. अनि मैले आई फेल्ट हरिबल अबाउट द्याट. फर्चुनेटली आई हेभ द्याट पोजिटिभ थिङ्किङ इन मी, आई हेभ पोजिटिभ एनर्जी इन मी, एन्ड आई जस्ट पास माई पोजिटिभ वाइब्स टु एभ्रीबडी. एन्ड एज इज जस्ट अ नम्बर, एन्ड द डे आई फिल आई एम ओल्ड, आई थिङ्क आई वोन्ट बी एबल टु डु एनिथिङ. आई फिल आई एम स्टिल यङ. Like a couple of days back, there was a football match. I played full 90 minutes as a goalkeeper. Of course, 3-4 days ago, I was like, I was like, I was like, I was like, 90 minutes was also not a joke. And I've injured my wrist also. I don't have the time to go and take an X-ray. Manohajiko, think young, feel young, make your mindset that you are young. So that's what I do to myself. Sometimes I remember I started off right, Chino hit by Sake Bachi. I used to do four, five movies a day. 3 hours, 4 hours to one producer. Then I used to request him, I've got another shoot, he would spend me. So 2-3 days round the clock I would shoot. Outdoor, indoor, night shooting. I had that much stamina. And then I would lie to them saying, oh, tomorrow they're not going to spare me. Then tomorrow they won't spare me. So I cannot come to your shooting. I cannot come to your shooting. And then what I would do is lock myself. And at that time, we didn't have the mobiles and all. So I used to lock myself in the room and sleep for 48 hours, matlab take rest at home. So this is how I used to cope up. Nowadays also, I work about 12 to 14 hours a day. I think I'm not going to give up yatra of mine in the film world. I'm still learning. I'm a learner. I tell my students, "Bhai, don't think I'm a complete actor. No, not at all. I could be horrible in some character which, and if I don't suit some character, I just don't play jabardasti. And I know for sure I'm going to carry on acting till my last breath. One of the destiny brought me, I didn't know I was an actor, but suddenly I realized, oh yes, I can act also. I'm still learning today. I'm not saying I'm a full actor. Aaja pani sikhirheko chu, bholi pani sikhchhu, and hopefully after a couple of years I'm going to direct also. I've been getting offers to direct the movies. But then I think as an actor, I would just carry on till I can and hold my breath till I'm in the film shooting of floor. I think I would love to die on the sets of a film world only. Well, I'm keeping back so many details actually to inspire youngsters, because to be honest, I'm coming out with a book of my own. That might take a couple of months, but then I think if you read my book, you all would love it. And if I tell you all on this camera, then probably you might not read my book. You kam se kam 3 mahina bhayeko chha, because I got inspired by Satyaraj Acharya's dad ko barema book banireko belama. I was offered this thing. Bibha Pratik came out with a book. He's saying, "Sunil, I'm doing this book on you." So I said, "Okay." And so he told me, "Make sure you hide so many things, because then book padhna maza aundaina bhane." Well, I play negative characters. You all must be thinking that I'm also a bad man, but I'm not a bad man in real life. On the screen, of course, I look a horrible man. The more horrible I look, the more you curse me. I believe that is the success of a bad man as an actor. That's my bloody bad luck. Jolly malai gali garyo bhane matrai mero hit hunchu re ke ma. So nowadays, playing Batman also, I'm trying to get that humor into it. I'm trying to be a comedy style ko Batman, you know, so that when I say something or do something also, I want the audience to laugh at me. I'm very helping nature guy. I go out of my way to help people. And some of my friends say, "Sir, you're overdoing it also. That you are overdoing it also." But then to help somebody is good. I'm not asking for anything in return from them. And I think if you have that nature, you'll be loved by each and everyone. Everyone asks me that, "Hajurle ke kamaunu bhayo ta Nepal film industry ma?" Maile vastama Nepal film industry ma ta malami kamaeko chu. I know the day I leave this earth, my fans, my friends, they all will miss me. Waharle yadi mero funeral ma auna nasakyo bhane pani, waharle pakka ek chhak ta chhodcha hola Sunil Thapa ko yaad ma. Tyati maile kamaeko chu malai lagcha.
Hey gaule,
hajur.
यो काजी बाबू को घर कहाँ छ?
खरी बोटे को छेउमा छ।
खरी बोटे चाहिँ कहाँ छ?
काजी बाबू को घर को छेउमा छ।
दुईटै चाहिँ कहाँ छ?
छेउछाउमै छ।
छेउछाउ कहाँ छ?
बुझ्यो। छेउमा छ।